The core of the universe today is the patient. And we have to focus all our goals on patient-centric outcomes, not just biological outcomes. And in a very nice way, Professor Frank highlighted the need for generating good quality evidence in the lifestyle space, the RCT space. And we have seen that, for example, we had the LUCA-HIT trial, we had the DIRECT trial. These are all lifestyle trials and the DPP program, which were funded by NIH, which shows the relevance of nutrition and its impact on glycemic and weight biology. And that's something which we need to recognize.